Dean, make the turn. Load it. They're off and rolling. Looks like both teams come away pretty clean, even break both teams. To the inside, Weldon racing to the outside, Hillyard Stables. It's still a tight race as we pass the thoroughbred turn. Now Weldon racing tries to move ahead and they're doing it on the inside. George Weldon's got a special watch today. It's Brett Weldon looking down.